sorry, Heffa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Julio died.
Who's Julio?
The guy who we went to burn those tobacco plants.
And that's okay. He slapped off the rest of it.
Coronado Prison. Esperanza. Oh, Julio got captured, man. Being tortured. Oh, poor guy.
Yeah, I see that. He's the same guy who was there with the rocket launcher on top?
No, this was the guy who was with us in the first mission we did co-op. And a fake yarn. Hey, this son of Castillo looks like a girl, man.
Understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival.
Not justice, not love, not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond.
I don't remember this Julio guy, man.
Julio guy was that guy when you were how to explain, man?
They are addicted to their selfish.
When we were scouting from that top place, and he went in front by himself, and then I chased him.
They can serve paradise.
And then we went. Okay, never mind.
Dog,
the guy who I was following, and you could not find us.
Julio here.
Okay.
Like Clara Garcia, like Libertad. Then we must put them down.
Have you ever been punched like that in the face?
Papa, nope. You've proved your point.
Put Julio down.
I'm gonna love to put this guy down at the end.
This is a difficult step.
Poor kid, man. He'll be traumatized for life.
Yep, he's 13 years old. Looks vision.
I promise you. There will be no more steps.
You think he's gonna pull the trigger?
I'm coming, Lita.
Yeah, we'll be giving him his.
I don't think he can, man. You can tell who's a killer, who's not a killer by their eyes.
Good.
Man.
Now he will
kill. Are you a killer?
If you give me a gun, you'll find out.
Haven't you killed mosquitoes before? Insects?
They don't count, man.
Why not?
They are insignificant creatures. Oh. Rule 20. Once a gorilla, always a gorilla. Not gorilla, man.
This is gorilla.
Gorilla is G-O. This is gorilla.
What's the difference?
Gorilla is a monkey. Gorilla is an army faction. Dead. Nice phone, man. Again?
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
Promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit. It'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave? Bullshit. You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best kid here. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You are the lucky one. That usually work?
50-50.
Mon John Flotador.
Nipinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami.
Donkey, there's a crocodile in the water. Oh, that's our crocodile. Are you back?
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
The boat is behind you.
Try to run. Let's see if you still just. Shit, man.
This looks so bad.
Show me.
This looks like you're floating on the ground.
Wait, show me, I'm coming to your room.
You cannot, man, you need your controller.
Yeah, I'm doing that only, no? Show me.
Look.
Donkey. I'm jumping.
It's a good thing you're recording. Otherwise, this is how you would look.
You're looking fine on the screen.
I know why you look like this.
Okay, after this mission, we'll restart the PlayStation, your PlayStation.
Okay, fine.
Okay, where to go?
Donkey, go to the marker.
There's loot here.
Hell of an office.
I know. The loot is in the way.
Ah, my favorite guerrilla. I wish I had some depleted uranium rum.
Why do they keep calling me gorilla if you're a gorilla? Just how many you take with you. Okay, I'm going to try and upgrade my weapons here because there are two weapons that I like.
Don't give a wow, how much time you take, man.
I haven't even started upgrading yet.
Don't upgrade now, man. The game is too easy. Don't upgrade simply now. Let the game become tougher.
I hope you're collecting loot because I'm getting a lot of loot.
Yeah, I'm taking whatever I'm getting. Hey, wow, there's a waterfall here, man. Like, something.
Yep. It's a cave.
Would be nice, man, to live here.
Alright,
go to Mexico.
Some call it a Hawaiian shirt. I prefer guerrilla tuxedo. I think of myself as a second-hand
man. Why going back out, man?
Coming in.
Officer Di Juan.
Okay, that's a workbench. Do you guys want to upgrade? Back
for more no, chaos, I'm good I so see. Far.
Let's take, let me take my shotgun. Okay, fine. I'll upgrade whenever I start the game before you. Maybe go on top.
I went on top, maybe I looked at everything.
Killing is art.
Not everything. Left something.
No, I took everything. Maybe it's a double. Both of us get it.
Okay, let's go. To this guy now. Everything is done. I cannot start, it's your thingy.
Started. Supremacy. What are you seeing on your screen?
Nothing, just looking at me. Okay, nice shot.
Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns.
Stop, man!
I can't, man. There's no option. I need to listen to him speak. When you
got some of I cannot hear him. Uranium,
you can bring it back to my office or to one of my associates. If you capture an
your phone is not available.
A member of Team Juan will move in and
can you hear him? Stop.
I can. It's a special screen in which is. Come here and see. Rank.
It's a cutscene.
Not exactly a cutscene. Come and see. I cannot know how to explain. We'll be able to hook you up with better gear.
Just have those pesos ready. Even in revolution, nothing comes free.
Oh, he's not coming for us.
So what's coming for you? At least you can hear him talk.
Have no. Some fun, funky for man. Fuck's sake. Die with a smile on your face. You'll be back. They always come back.
Start, man. Let's go.
Here, man, here.
Acquired Juwan's weapons.
Acquired.
Why Juwan's weapons? These are some special weapons we got here, man. We gotta be very selective now. Resolver weapon. I don't even know what resolver weapon is. Nails use standard amount of pressure to fire. There's reach clip.
I took.
Which one?
All.
You can take all?
No, you can't take all, you can take few. I took whichever I could.
Take the doesn't good ones, man, donkey.
I took the good ones only. Doesn't matter, man, let's go.
Accuracy, stealth, mining, rate of fire, 180 RPM, shield takes standard amount of damage, shield deals standard melee damage, shotgun fires, standard shell. Oh, there's some kind of a shotgun, I need shotgun. Resolver weapon, damage, ooh, extremely high damage. Magazine only one. Donkey, what happened? Magazine was select.
Once you're back at Santuario,
I don't know.
Trees for guns, ammo, new believers.
Donkey cutscene happened. I didn't even get a chance to select anything.
You can go back to him and select.
Welcome to Libertad, Danny. I can leave anytime. What's the rush? Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we?
Okay, where are my bottle of water gone, man? Oh, found. Can you see the map?
Yeah, I can see the map.
You have to go to Madrugada first, according to that video we saw.
I don't care about the map. I didn't get any super weapon from him.
You don't need super weapon, man. You have me. Superest weapon. Military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Espinosa and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution
King's
and
make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit 3 groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry. And Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side.
Okay.
Then we have Valle de Oro.
Ah, not come on, let's begin.
Wait, man, listen to what she's saying.
His propaganda machine.
Half of it, I won't even remember.
Of culture, Maria Marquez.
It's okay, you just need to understand.
But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximus Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison.
Jose Castillo.
But
I like that accent, man.
The family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Barzaga, and he's their gatekeeper.
Where do you want to go first?
Danny, I'd start in Madrugada. Anywhere. We take back
the
Montero's okay, help, and we got Castillo's
Vivino. Madrugada, let's go.
You just need to find this mechanic.
Even Clara said that Madrugada is best.
Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Marmugam?
Hang
yeah.
On.
We have to go to Morbuga first.
Do I get all these groups to sign up for Libertad by myself? How? Simple. You help. Any way you can.
Holy cow, not only are we supposed to talk to them, we're supposed to do quests for them.
Yeah. Okay, let's go to Morbuga first.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious.
No wonder the game is long.
They get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc, etc. Then he needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, jefa.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla, you are.
You're not listening.
Translate, Juan.
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich. From a family of true Yaren she left behind. She can shoot, bleed, drink with us all she wants. She can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Danny. Poor, from the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
She's using me.
See? And you're using her right back. Do you want to kill Anton? See? Do you want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this.
So much politics, man, in this game.
And for a guerrilla, the shit my pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils, it's...
Did you know that we have finished more than 100 days staying here now?
More than 3 months. Yeah.
Yeah.
Your secret is safe with me.
That means our internet plan will get over soon.
We are taken for 6 months, no?
Yes.
So it's okay. Let's go.
Morbugao?
You see, I didn't get the weapon. Super weapon.
Come, let's go back to his office. It's right here, come.
Donkey, you look so terrible, man, while running like that.
Yeah. You want to pause the game here and restart? Till then, I'll finish the food also.
But it will start from here or somewhere
else? It's already saved, no?
Okay, let me take the weapons first.
Come, follow me. You're following me, right? Come in.
Coming, man.
You're not following me.
Right there. Why can't I jump over this small thing, man? I can't even jump over there.
I fell, man. Where are you?
I can't even jump over a pebble, man. Shit.
I think the game is glitching for you a little bit. Okay? Hey, we are in the safe zone, that's why we can't jump. Where are you going, man? Oi, donkey, this side! Oi!
Where, man?
Here.
Where?
Here, follow me.
Can you jump? I can't even... Oh, I can jump now.
You also fell. Come, go inside.
How do you know all these directions, man?
I have a good memory.
Where are the weapon?
Here, where I am. Take. I have
one weapon. Okay. So, Supremos.
You know, crocodile!
Disable security systems.
This game is very glitchy, huh? This crocodile was in the air just now.
We'll restart after this. Disable security systems and enable vehicle hijacking. Random server creates chaos by launching poison chaos onto the battlefield.
What do you read so much, man? Just take whatever looks fancy.
One another. I mean, an explosive ring that roasts enemy and press jump to thrust forward in midair. Elvana, we can press jump in to thrust forward in midair. How do I do this?
Magic.
Exploding ring that roasts enemies.
This game is too glitchy, man. Now this crocodile was blocking my path. I could not go in front.
Okay, I took that. Can jump in the middle. That sounds good. Oh, I got a purchase of this shit.
Yeah, that's what. No.
Why did you take all donkey? You should have taken the one that's more important. Well, enemy projectiles travel such 10 versus enemy real time projectile impels enemies. I don't need this. Damage is very less. Rate of fire is extremely high. That's good. Impels pressure of sand rays. 10 poison clouds is the main downside.
Do I still look like I'm floating in air?
I'm looking at these weapons, man. I can't see you. Enemy projectile while aiming downside. What is this, a flamethrower? That third one?
Who cares, man?
Yes, I use 10 amount of pressure to fire. 100 RPM. Compressor refills the tank at standard rate. Standard number of nails in each clip. Watchy. Yes. She will take standard amount of damage. She will deal standard melee damage. Shotgun fire standard shells.
It's very unique having a pet alligator. Funny.
Okay, I'm gonna go with this. That's it.
Crocodiles actually cannot survive in salt water. They have to be in fresh water. I don't know how this crocodile of mine is swimming here.
He's special.
Are you done?
Yeah, I got the super weapon. Now let me use one of it. Because we can only take two, right? So I'm going to use one of it. Only one here.
Donkey, no man, you are.
And you also do the same, donkey.
I don't care, man. I'll go with my rifle and kill everyone. You have to go to Murmuga, man. Come fast.
Coming.
Actually, after this, we'll save the game. And restart after your game because your game is glitchy. Hey, hi, doggy. Hi, doggy. Hi, hi. Hi.
Take this Supremo weapon one and one primary weapon.
Okay, you know what? I'm ending the episode, okay, here? I'm ending the video.